All right, let's see where your mouth is. Watch out, girl. We'll see where her mouth is today. See if yesterday something. Hey! What's your name? Hey! Jumpy, still. Good. She expected it to happen, right? And she's excited.
Ra-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Give me a thing. Oh, that got you. Oh, yeah.
You know what the balsa looks? I don't know if I had a ball in there already. Ugly positions, but I don't even really mix them with my guys. It's weird that she really flies out when she goes down. So you could put her in between. But I did. Waylon was real good about that at first, and I put my little jumps out, and that made him start going straight down. Just something to stop him. Or you can do it a lot in the middle, right? Practice one of the middle things. Get the body position, muscle memory, right? like I was left. Right? So let's see. Ready?
Middle.
Good.
Right, so you get her. So you must have. Ready? Down.
Good. Good. It's all what's your reward, right?
Break.
Ah, she was already up.
That's not.
Let's see if we give her a launch. Try not to pull it, because that's what I tell everybody. Don't pull the toy, because it's going to make it more exciting. It's just, but I also tell them it's human instinct to do it. So even when I'm trying not to do it, I still do it. I try to make it less and less. Good girl.
Aw, man, get out of here! I didn't hit the stupid button!